I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you. What is guapping, YouTube? It's your boy Josh Shuthi here, back at it again with a brand new video. So before I get into today's video, I just want to start off by saying happy Juneteenth. So listen up to all my beautiful creatures out there and all my bald-headed scallywags. This video was supposed to go up last week, but right while I was in the middle of editing it, this happened. So please forgive my tardiness and just bear with me. And as always, Jesus loves you. And Black Lives Matter. And most of all, fuck Donald Trump. And while we on it, arrest the pigs that killed Breonna Taylor.
Today, I'm going to be getting into Miss Nicole TV, aka Kayla Nicole, aka the funniest YouTuber on this platform, other than myself, because you know I'm up and coming still. But that ain't what we here for. Today, we are here to react to Miss Kayla Nicole. So she has a new song called Think About Me with a music video featuring YK Osiris. And we're gonna get into that. But before we do that, if you are new to the channel, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Also, be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell.
Damn, that boy can
sing. You must be crazy.
He good.
You must be crazy.
And without further ado, we gonna get right into this video. Look at the trend. Look at the trend. Looking all grownish. And she got the snake boots. She finna move like a snake. Speaking of moving like a snake, y'all, I got a quick story time for y'all. So around Christmas time, I was stocking the toy section, and you know, during Christmas time, like, the toy section is the big thing. That's like number one. That's like main priority. You gotta get the gifts for the kids, because if you don't get the gifts for the kids, they ain't gonna believe in Santa Claus. And that's just, you know, that's just gonna send the world into another pandemic. Like, it's just that. So I was stocking in the toy section, and I kid you not, this girl looked dead, like, spot on to Kayla Nicole. And so, like, my dumb self, instead of being like, hey, is you Kayla Nicole, I go up to her and I'm like,
move like a snake, move like a snake.
And so then she just sitting there like, she was like embarrassed, but at the same time she was like, you know, laughing about it, because I don't know if she got that a lot, but she was just like, she already knew. She was like, I'm not her. She was like, I'm sorry. She was like, but that ain't me. And I was just like, great, now I look crazy. And so I went to go turn around and leave, and there was this couple on the same aisle, and they was just like, you know how Black folks do, they want you to reenact that thing. And so they got their phones out. They was like, hey, do that thing again. I was like, no, I was like, I can't, I'm on the clock. And so they was like, you wasn't doing that. You wasn't thinking about being on the clock just a second ago when you was doing that dance. They was like, do that dance again. I was like, oh no, I can't, I'm embarrassed. They was like, do the dance. I was like, I can't. And so then, like, they was in the section for at least, it felt like an hour, but they was in that, like 2 or 3 minutes harassing me to do that dang old dance. So I went into the back room just to get away from that, because, you know, I might look like a fool one time, but I will not look like a fool two times. He can't. I don't know who could go to sleep with their headphones on like that, because I know me, I don't sleep like that. I like to sprawl out throughout the bed. I like to, you know, them headphones ain't gonna last 1 second. It's like a bull ride. Them things ain't finna be on my head when I wake up. Dang, girl. She got all her music sprawled out. She want to let y'all know she got hits. She got hits coming for y'all. It's got a little beat to it. It got a little beat to it. I like it. Do you? Yo, excuse my hands. You know, I like to bump with it. Come on, YK. With the pink shoes on. That's mother effing one of the Taylor girls. I can't think of, I don't know them apart. I just know them as the Taylor girls. I thought Kayla Nicole was beefing with her, but that ain't none of my business. Big man, huh? That's wild. That's why she got that wild choker on, because it's wild. Girl, you must be sleeping outdoors. He got you that kind of way. Move like a snake. That's all I can tell you, girl. Just move like a snake. Like you say, move like a snake. Move out that thing like a snake. Thank you all for watching my reaction to Kayla Nicole's new music video, but think about me. I was about to say you, but it's me. So if you are new to this channel, be sure to click that subscribe button and also hit that notification bell. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Also share this video. And that's gonna be it for today's video. I will catch you all in the next video.